frickin' door closed on me. Anyway. I just want to know if I got that secondary. That'd be at the bottom, wouldn't it? I don't think I'm done with it yet. Hold on. Oh, we did get the optional. Perfect. I always like to try to get optionals if I can. Okay, I don't think we need this anymore. So, let's get the torch out. Other straps. Let's put that out. Some kind of log. Bodies hanging.
Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the conclave were still in charge.
Why does every game have a conclave? More rats. Another log. Ooh! Another crossbow. Oh. Yeah. Ucky. Okay, let's get the, actually, let's get the lamp back out. I wonder if this does anything. To the... No? Alright, I think we can go up even higher, actually. I don't think we really want to. But we will. See what's up top. Nothing?
Kept in there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
Oh. So it's just cages with corpses in it. Yeah, this is as high as we can get. I see. Oh, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna fall off. That's what's gonna happen. Diagram. I'm gonna check some of that stuff out. Oh! I thought I could go over there maybe and go around the corner. There's something around the corner. No. Don't take the risk. I don't think there's anything out there. Alright. I guess we can get out of the tower now. All the sheets on the wall. Okay, we're getting out of here now. I don't like it. Definitely don't like it. Okay, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Get out faster. Oh god, I'm still not out. Down further. Go, go, go. This is a door. Oh wait, now I'm in the basement. Wait, no, this is where I came in, isn't it? Yes. There's something red. Oh, never mind, it's just the way the pot looks. This door? No, it's locked. Never did find a key for the door. Oh god, we're outside. Thank goodness for monsters. Okay, now we gotta take Annabelle to Graham. Hopefully he can do something with the bones. Bury her properly. A very spooky tower. This is why, you know, I don't play games like Alien Isolation or... Oh, I can't get through over here. Ugh. I'm gonna have to go through all those ghouls and stuff, aren't I? Oh, actually, we can take the boat. Get on the boat. Let's go! Go! I'm holding down X. There we go. Oh boy, there's a lot. Keep going! Keep going! Hit all of them. So many! There's even more below me. Really, there's nothing down there? I kinda wanna see what that is, if that's not... Oh, just a bunch of herbs. A little bit further, girl.
Graham, let me in. I told you I don't want to see no one. You got to. Just leave me be.
You could go a little bit faster, girl. Just saying. Oh, come on. Where are you going? Hold on. Who are you?
Why have you been following me?
What did you want from Graham?
Just wondering what you want from him. From Graham.
Me? Didn't want nothing. It's his mother be worried about him.
Been locked in his hut since he came back from the Isle. Talks to no soul. Love's misery curdled his brains, I reckon. I'm busy man.
Okay, we're gonna save it. In case the dialogue goes badly. I shouldn't have trusted the ghost, huh?
You death, damn it, I told you. Who are you?
Been to the Isle.
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Hear about Annabelle.
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
You love her?
Did you love her?
Oi. Something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course, it was not to her father's liking. His daughter and a plain lout.
Oh. So what happened there?
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
'Twere Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me, seeing as I sold them fish.
They force you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos, Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape. 'Twas then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
What exactly did you say?
Said you were hollering as you fled the tower, the island. What exactly did you say?
I don't remember. I wanted them to pay for what they'd done to her.
Might have cursed them. There's a powerful magic aura on Fyke Isle. Passions, evil intent, strong emotions of any kind can activate it. Your words could be the curse's source.
She took the poison because of them.
It wasn't poison.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... Is she... You said you spoke to her.
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
You mean... She was alive the whole time? But... Can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
It's not your fault.
It's not your fault. No guilt in not knowing, and you couldn't know it wasn't poison she drank.
Gods, what have I done? If I had stayed behind to bury her, I'd have noticed she was alive. It might have ended different, ended well.
If you'd stayed on the island, I doubt you'd have survived.
I'd take death over leaving her to the rats like that. But there's naught I can do about it now.
Wrong on that count.
You can still help Annabelle.
Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
So is he gonna do it? Wow, we leveled up quickly. Are you gonna do it? Well, I didn't technically lift the curse. I'm banking he's gonna do it, basically. Ah, no! Wow. That was a heck of a jump. Hello?
Nordling.
What are you guys doing out here? I don't trust you. Ah! What the? Ah! Oh, God! Let me out! Let me out!
She's a pesta, and now she's free.
The heck was that? Oh my God. Scared the crap out of me. Okay, let's get rid of the rats. Oh wow, did I kill them all in one hit? I think I did. Oh, I can take that.
A girl and plated flowers. Looks like a small shrine.
Well, yeah, we know it's a shrine. I thought I was gonna have to fight that thing. That poor guy. Well, he got his wish. He's dead now, and he's with her, honey. His bleh, if I can speak, and I can't get through the pole. Well, he's with her honey bunny now. His honey bunny. Sorry. Okay, now we know the curse is lifted for sure. Okay, where are we going? cool, there's more stuff at the boards here. And there's an armor. I kind of want to check. I really do want to check to see if I can get more... or better armor.
Slow now. Whoa.
I best get off the horse. Hello? Have we been here? I'm thinking we haven't been. Because of the message board.
Got coin to spend?
I might. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
You got any cards? No, but you have. Is that a saddle? Come on. Ooh! 320! Yeah, that's quite a upgrade, I must say. From, I think it was 30? We had more inventory weight. This is 70. That's more than double. That will be nice. You want any of this junk? I'll sell it to the blacksmith when we get there. Farewell. I'm surprised you really don't have any... stuff. No, I'm not gonna loot them. What the heck? I swear these people. They have problems with their throats and stuff. Blacksmith!
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering.
Hey, Azog! Yes, it is. It's, quite interesting. Oh, we got some... No, you can have that. You can have that. Oh, it's exactly the same I have now. You can have that. What else do we get? Lesser, lesser, lesser. We don't have any graders except that one. Lesser. Lesser. Too bad you can't do this what you do with mutagen and, you know, make one better. We'll get rid of that, I guess. Get rid of that. That. And that. You can have that. That. And that. Perfect. We still have to read a bunch of stuff. Okay, what do you have? Do you have anything I want? God, that's expensive. I wonder if I can make that. You know, I never even looked. Alright.
So long.
So let's put on our new saddle. And then let's see what armor we can make, because we really need some better armor. We'll equip that. Nice! We'll have to sell that, get our money back. I wish I could sell those because I really don't need them. So we'll use them up, I guess. Crafting, here we go. What do we have for boots? We have a level 8 boots. And we can make them. Actually, I want to see what we can do for chest armor. 16, level 8. We can make these. See, this is why I pick up everything I see. So, if there's something good I can make it. We're level 9, going on 10. 5. Okay. So let's make that armor piece. We need that. We'll probably make a whole set if we can. We'll make the boots. Do we have anything for trousers? And gloves? No, not really. This gives us more armor, but I wish I could compare it. It kind of sucks I can't compare it. Swords. Not really. I don't think we can find anything better. Do we have... Oh! Level 9 trousers. That really look bad. Okay, so we can make everything but the gloves, basically. All level 8s and 9s. I think that'll help a lot. And we should have enough materials to do all of that. Alright.
Yeah?
I want you to craft a couple things for me.
Can you take a look?
I just hope I don't go broke doing it. Because I bought all that stuff. Let's see. Crossbow, no. Swords, no. I want armor. Oh, I gotta go to an armor! Duh!
So long.
Well, let's see where we can find an armorer then along the way. If there's one along the way. Oh, there's another merchant! Really? Did I not see the first one or something? Whatever. Where are we going? No. We're going up there. There should be an armorer. There is not. I really would like to see an armorer somewhere. There's one in this town, in the Baron's town. We'll just fast travel to the Baron's town. Okay, let's pick up... I don't think I saw both of the merchants in this town. Wow, poppin'. What's with the... Labor of the Empire. Shall be flogged. Why aren't you just full of delights and wonderfulness? Did I talk to this guy or the other guy? I think I talked to the other guy, maybe? There, turn the light on for you.
Greetings!
Yeah, you did, Etheron.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stuff.
Do you have any cards? That's all I want to know. You have another saddle? Really? I can sell you that. Sure. Yeah, you can have that. Okay, so this is the one I
farewell.
Talked to. I didn't talk to the other one then. I don't think. Wait, it showed there was a second one here. What the heck is going on? Oh, it's a traveling merchant. Okay, come on, Roach. Come on, Roach. What?
Faster.
Yes, I can, but you wouldn't like it too much, I don't think. Traveling merchant, come back here. Come hither.
Giddy up.
Hey, bud. Hello?
Greetings.
Show me some cards.
Look at your stock.
I really would like some really good cards. Where are all the cards, man? I don't even know what that is, that matter stuff. The case got lots of chicken. Gotta love them chicken legs. We got plenty of food, though. We really should sell some junk. It hardly weighs anything, so unless I start getting... You know... Hard up on... weight or something like that. I think I'm just gonna... Nah.
Farewell.
Alright, let's head back to that town. Get to, something out there in the woods. Wolves. Get back to that post, travel back to the Baron's place. And then go to armor, make ourselves some better armor. Because that'll be awesome. Geralt! Up the... There you go. Is there... Instead of running all the way through town there, I would really love to just see an armorer in a town here somewhere. Yeah, I'm staying away from that aisle. Any place? Is there any other place that has an armorer? There's one armorer, and it looks like it's in the big town. Wait a second. It's saying there's one armorer on the map. If you look at the legend above, the filters. Let's see. Let's do it like this. Oh, there we go. Armorer. I want... Okay. All it does is take that one off. I do want to see everything. Okay, never mind. That's not going to work. But it's saying that, like, on top, there's one. But we already know there's two. There's one in the Baron's place there. There's one in this town up here. This big town somewhere. I know there is. I've seen it. Why is it not showing up here? The blacksmith isn't even showing up here. What? So odd. All right, the Baron it is. Off to see the Baron. Oh wow, sunset. Nothing happened to myself.
He raised tribute for him. He does.
Play old story. Mum said if I'm good, she'll send me on the trail of treats.
What's this trail of treats that all these kids are talking about? If I'm good, my mom says I can go on the trail of treats. Is it like an Easter egg hunt or something? There's the armor. Still up, thank goodness. I want you to make some stuff for me.
May I assist you?
Armor.
Need some armor.
I want... Want these boots. How much? 21? That's good. I'll make the boots. And level 8 armor, I think, was the... Yeah. Because we're right now, we're wearing like level 3 armor. This looks exactly the same as what we're wearing, I think. But until we find something better. And... Trousers. Level 9 trousers. Wow, it apparently made it from nothing. That was pretty good. Okay, and then
so long.
We'll need to have him dismantle so we get our stuff back. Inventory. Yeah, I see a lot more armor, but it's Quinn sign. It doesn't have a whole, like... resistance to slashing damage is way up. Resistance to being hit over the head is a lot more, well, a little more. Quinn sign, but I don't use Quinn. I like to... Okay, well, whatever. Oh, it's ugly as sin. Wow. Okay, plus 9. Adrenaline point gain, piercing damage, slashing, burning. Yeah, it's pretty good actually. And this has a slot too. Plus 12 armor. It has less vitality? What? It has like less of everything except more armor. Boo. Whatever. Okay, let's dismantle those three so we can get our stuff back. Oh god, this is the ugliest outfit I think I've ever seen.
How may I assist you?
I need you to dismantle.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
The heck, pink belt even. Dismantle. Okay, where is it? I got too much stuff. Okay, dismantle this to give me my signs back. You know, I'm tempted to just keep the pants. It's less armor, but it has better resistance and stuff. And more vitality. Fine.
So long.
Alright. So, we have some greater glyph of Axie. We will put that, say, in the shirt. Don't use Ard. Igni, yes. I'll put that on the pants. Chance to return damage. What did we do with the sword? What did we put on there? Chance to poison. Okay, so let's put... what level is a sword? 4 and 3. Oh, we need better weapons too. Oh, that's a... I thought that was... Okay, we'll put that on the boots then, I guess. Interesting. Oh, and one other thing. I keep going back in here. Sorry. We'll get through this really quick. Alchemy, I wanted to see if there's anything else we could make. Or we've seen anything. Got anything new? I know we did get some things new. Insectoid oil. A new type of oil. And we do have a ton of points. We got like... No, we only got 2. I really want to... Oh, we have another spot open too. Nice. Alchemy. Enables the brewing and drinking of Witcher potions. Enables the creation of oils, bombs. It's so hard to figure out what to do. I like the idea. Is there something that will allow me to carry more bombs? Bombs that usually do not inflict damage now deal 30 damage in addition to their normal effects. That's kind of cool. Increase the maximum number of bombs in each slot by 1. That's nice. Is there something that'll give me, like, another potion? Like, that gives me more bombs? I don't think so. Unless it's one of these other ones. This is oil stuff. 33% more charges. Wow. Increased by 20%, that's pretty nuts. See, I don't know enough about mutagen yet, or toxicity. I just don't know enough about that yet stuff yet. I think what I'm gonna do is put a point here. And I'm gonna get Sun and Stars, because during the day, vitality regenerates by an additional 10 points per second when not in combat. At night, stamina regenerates by an additional 1 point per second during combat. That really does sound useful to me. But also, the crossbow extra sounds good, too. Oh, God. I use a crossbow a lot, too. Adrenaline points increase both weapon damage and sign intensity. That sounds useful too. It's so hard to figure out what to get. I think I'm going to get these two for a group of three. The vitality is nice. Crossbow does more damage would be nice. But we're going to go with this for now. And then we need to equip that. We do have mutagens, don't we? We made some better mutagens somewhere. Where are they? Sitting here? Yeah. That's a lesser blue. I know I made a better one. Lesser green. There's a regular blue. Wraith? It's 5%. So what's a medium? 7%. So that's got to be a lesser. There's a regular green. There we go. Lesser Wraith. We're gonna put that there, and then what we need to do is get that other one over there. We're gonna put it there, and then put this one over there for now. So what mutagen would I use for that? I haven't seen any yellow ones. Just the blue, red, and green. So much stuff.